Hello everyone, I'm Suprata Bharati from Nepal.
Hello, my name is Chris Marchand.
My name is Srinivasan, I'm from Bangalore, India.
My name is Abbas Jaffrey. I'm an adjunct mathematics instructor at Moraine Valley Community College.
I first learned about OCW when I was in high school, and I remember looking at it and just thinking about how great all of MIT's classes seemed.
I have seen news about OpenCourseWare in the internet. Then I fell in love with it.
My first reaction when I read about OCW was, wow, it can't be true. It's too good to be true, as a matter of fact.
The resources online, you'd be amazed at what kids would be interested in learning if you just show them a little bit about prime numbers or areas or tangent lines.
When I first realized that the MIT course content was free for students, I was like, wow, this is amazing.
You can't put a value to the lectures per se, because it's just absolutely invaluable.
And it was something that really just made me want to go to MIT.
I've always admired MIT as an institution, and I said, okay, this is what the kids over there are doing. This is what instructors are doing. We can all do this. Just pay attention, look what's going on.
Thank you, MIT.
For opening your books.
For opening your doors.
For opening your hearts.
I'm course 6.867 machine learning.
I am course 1801.
I am 18.06 linear algebra.
You may not know me.
I know you may not know me.
But I am your student.
I am a student.
And you are my professor.
And you are my professor.
So thank you.
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 Thank you.